Why? Oh, I got the comeback. Yes, it's mine. Oh, it's Mega Man, but there's another person that goes by that name. But we can smash. I look good for 32. Look at me, I'm 32 right now. Oh, you're going somewhere. You're going somewhere, lady. Whee! Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. No, my 5A. Yeah, I'm gonna die if I don't do anything. Okay. My BFAF. Nice center. Yeah, nice. Nice. Someone earlier. Yep, yeah, yeah. Good job. It's gonna happen sooner or later. Damn, not saved. Good thing I have a recording on me. Good thing. I don't know why the replay is broke for. The replay, like, is broke, and it's called a desync, and it's just, like, not usable. So I'm gonna have to... What the fuck? Trying to keep it safe. don't know why I did that for. But, should've went for 3C. Yeah, the George was gonna come out sooner or later. Oh, god damn it. I'm doing alright so far. Oh, yeah, I didn't realize that. Sorry, I was supposed to just right there. Nice. Try to bait it as hard as I can. I don't want none of that fluffiness around me. Let's meet you. I'm a vent. Alright. Character crisis? Shouldn't be that hard for a character crisis in this game, because there's like a lot, 36, 30, 38 characters in this game, too. Enough for you to get to choose. A 5A again! It's still connecting me. Oh my god. Nice. Good choice. Yeah, I'll dominate around, yeah. Oh, I still punish me regardless. Ah, shit. I fucked up the flash check, but it's fine. Then just play Kune. Just play Kune. He's an oddball character too. Take it. I can't believe I missed that. What the fuck? Thought I had to time it down. Ugh, I thought I could skim through. I thought I could at least be an oddball. Oh my god, 6B! Yeah, I'm dead. That's over to those two. But... Oh damn, that was Sword RS right there. I am not focusing right now because I'm looking at the chat right now. Oh, that's good doomsday for you. My god, game. Like, Bedman's weird as fuck. Carmine, I say it kind of weird because I was like, blood works and stuff too, but also Kune is also weird too. They're both. Got me. They're not same playstyle, but they're just weird characters to mess around, especially mechanic wise. I trap myself in Sword Iris. I'm kind of screwed. Yeah, I'm very dead. I'm very dead. I'm very dead. Yeah, I'm very dead, yeah. I'm very dead. Yeah, I should just wait still until the frog comes to me and then slash it while charging Flash Kick. And then I can just hit it, and then when she comes in, I can actually do something. The hard part is that Sword Iris might be hitting right there and cause me to, like, put me in. Fucking A, dude. Fucking A, why am I not moving forward? Oh my god, this game. See, that seems to work too. I'm really getting hit by these. I think I should be dead. Oh, no, I meet her. Yeah, playstyles are different too, but they're at oddball mechanics. Pretty oddball ones. That's what I'm trying to say, that just go try out Kongune. They're pretty nuts. It was still active. Get this girl away from me. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh god, I'm dumb. I'm dumb today. You want to? So you're saying you want to pick a character that's really non-existent? Is that what you're saying? I mean, that's fine. I mean, more the merrier too, because I'm tired of seeing other fucking characters that always been consistent. Like right now, I'm seeing a lot of Hosmas. I'm seeing a lot of those. I'm seeing that one. I can't 5A that. Damn it, you punch. No, I'm dead. I'm pretty much dead. Yeah, I'm dead, yeah. Yeah, because the blood sucks. It's not the damage, it's like... Ow! Try it again! God damn it! Oh, God. my god, I fucked up. That's kind of hard to get around to, especially for Carmine and Batman, because Batman has like a record, like a replay effect where like we can replay multiple specials into that one too. That's really hard to find in this game. There's no other character that has that. Yeah, I'm dead. I try to wait. Oh, time's over. I didn't block that? Are you serious? Doc. How did I not block that? There's Light Chi as well too. There's Izanami. There's a bunch of set play characters that has that. Oh yeah, nice. Damn it. Yeah, I'm trying not to do that again. That was 5A. Well, which way I'm going? I mean, both characters are similar looking in set play, but just really different from how they set play. Ah, damn, that sucks. I'm out. Still reached. Oh my god! Damn it. I try to get away. Good spacing. What's up, Octosu? Maybe it's not the game for you, maybe. Probably that's the case, maybe. That'll be it. There we go. Hell yeah. It's been 9 months since I played this. Whenever I played this character and the stuff in them, I just keep thinking that was, there's probably someone even better, but then someone just thought that doesn't exist. Yeah, you won't be able to find a character that's that replay mechanic, a replay move, or people that use your blood that wastes their health. If you're talking about, if you're looking for a character that just wastes its health and just to do like neutral stuff, then there's like not a character right there other than there was Ragnar where he can waste his blood cane just to reduce himself to 3K and just get more extensive properties and stuff. There's that, but you won't be able to find a character that has like a replay effect. replay special blue effect like a Bedman or an 8-way dash. So unfortunately, I don't know what to say, man. I'm not saying five games in a row. I mean, it's not. I mean, baseball's not the game you're looking for. Maybe. I'm sorry. I mean, that's all it is, really. I'm out. Oh my god, what is this button? It's stuffing my 5A pretty hard. My legs hurt. Oh my god, I try 3C that. Alright, we got it. Oh, I try it a 5A again! Oh my god, 6B! What the fuck? Yo, 6B! It fucked me again! Oh my god. That was my chance to instant overhead this man. Pain! 6B! Bro, I hit 6B and I got JB. I hate that. I hate when I do that shit. Bro! No, get your... Oh my god, pain. Bro. Gotta keep looking, man. You gotta keep looking. Please. I want Gunplay Super. I'm gonna. Alright. Tell me right now. Alright. We got like an hour at least. Yeah, I play KOF. Yeah, I did play the KOF beta. Dude. It was really fun. I'm getting KOF like. What was it tomorrow? Is it. Yeah, I think it's tomorrow, I believe. Oh man, I got shocked. I'm gonna be. we used to have a KOF 13 running. I think it was Doug and it was Doug, Cho Johnson, Davo. That's pretty much the KOF committee right there. It's Johnson, on, let me full focus here. It was like me, it was like Johnson, Devo, Cho. There was Durante as well, who also plays KOF. Oh, I like my health up. I'm out. Oh no, I tried to double jump, but I can't double jump because I try to buy some time. Oh, that's bad news for you. Yeah, it was too far away. I should have micro dashed it. Yeah, baby. Oh, I think I'm dead. Good shit. I made random button. I mean, failing as in failing to win matches, or failing how to get used to this character, or failing how to do this and that. Dual-sided, is you said you failed at using the characters on why. It's just the feeling of playing the character, or winning, losing. It can be anything while you're failing on. It passed through me. I passed through the pillow. That's actually crazy. Hey, I'm trying to fight the stars. Good night. Better swing. Sucking. Oh my god, I need something to the chat. Fine, don't worry about it. I got it. Okay. Most of the time, I then felt comfortable with the characters mentally mixed, and especially closer to most of the time. I did. That's like literally the process of trying to get better right there, man. That's literally it. You're gonna have your moments of dropping columns. You have your moments of, like, even if you lap 1,000 years, you're gonna have to get used to matchup experience here too, in here and there too. That's how it is for every fighting game. There we go, I finally got it. I guess you're not even, I'm not sure if you're used to a getting pummeled like that, or Frieza don't know what to do in a new game too. I'm not sure it's like that for you and Xer, I'm not too sure. That's kind of like almost like you... It's almost like, oh, eh. It's almost like when you picture yourself being new to a fighting game, you didn't know what to do. Like, after you lab or do combos all day, it's probably either you don't have enough experience or something else. Oh, I missed it. That's... Yeah, I think you're not used to it, though, honestly. Yeah, I didn't hit a button, yeah. I'm out. I think you're just not used to it, honestly. Yeah, you say it changes a lot. It's like, it's been, like you said, 9 months since you play it. Like, been nine months for you? I barrier block. Oh damn it! I'm trash. Damn it! I try a high jump. I try to block a high jump away. I still can't 5-8 this girl. What the fuck? Yeah, just lab one character at least. At least lab one character so you can get used to it too. Yeah, that was too early. My...
What's up, Dan? How's it going? What?
Oh, soon. My turn is about to start, like, in the next few minutes. So after that's done, it's gonna be really short, though. At least that's the idea. Taco Bell? Buy me some. Oh my god, what's happening? Hello. I'm about to hold this. ICA! Fuck you! Yeah, I thought I was going for a high. Oh my god, CA, then I finally worked on my end. Oh, no, I missed the 5C. Never. Fuck, that is horse. Can't see the screen. Oh! Why? Oh, I got the comeback! Yes, it's mine! Yo. Yeah, it's like, I don't know where George is, because George is still alive, and I'm like, where's George? He's gonna zap me. Rachel's a really interesting character to fight. Especially a character that's really slow. At least I have a move that goes through projectiles. That's the only thing matters. I don't care how stupidly janked that Wyvern is. Oh my god, Fireball. There we go. Ah! Alright, 5A. That this button. Her, I don't know what move normal it is. It's beating my 5A pretty harshly. Dahaka. Damn it, too far. Take this. Oh, he's already active. Oh my god, that overhead just ran at me. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god. What is that button? I swear to god. Get those things away from me. Swear to god, I move. Oh my god! Where's my stat block? I almost dropped this up. Victory's mine, yeah! Yeah, BB Tech's starting to get theirs going too, so.